we are going to see how to search subject on UNIC website. Please go to secretariaonline.unisi.it. You don't have to enter your credential. After finding Segreterie Online in the screen, you have to click on Ricerca Insegnamenti. You don't have to enter words with accent or apostrophe, and you can enter one or more words. For example, we are looking for Storia del diritto di famiglia. So you have to type the subject in the field Insegnamento and then click on Cerca. There is one Insegnamenti. Click on it. You have to remember, pay attention at the first semester, primo semestre, and in order to compile a learning agreement, you have to take examination code, title, and credits, because they are required. Let's do another example. This time we are looking for in storia economica in the field insegnamento. So type the subject and click on cerca. You have to find what you are looking for. We are looking for Storia economica di Giuseppe Vittorio Parigino, the first one. Click on it. You have to pay attention at the period, in this case second semester, and in order to compile learning agreement, examination code, title of the course, and number of credits are required.